plastic. It's all around us. And for good reason. It's cheap, lightweight, durable, water resistant. In fact, it's more versatile than any other material on Earth. The problem is, nearly every piece of plastic ever created still exists today. And it keeps accumulating. More than 100 million tons of plastic are manufactured every year for products that are used for less than 5 minutes. What happens to all this plastic? It ends up in our landfills, countrysides, waterways, and oceans. You may have heard of the North Pacific Gyre, the largest ecosystem on our planet. It's over 1 million square miles of circulating currents collecting man-made debris, 90% of which is plastic, since it's not biodegradable. The impact is widespread. It negatively affects our ecosystems, tourism, water quality, fishing, agriculture, waste management costs, property values, and even our own health. Whether you live near the ocean or not. The Plastic Disclosure Project is a global initiative to reduce the environmental impact of plastic waste by encouraging companies to use plastic more efficiently and intelligently. Here's how it works. Right now, many corporations report their annual carbon and water footprints. This data helps set reduction targets and provides transparency to investors. The Plastic Disclosure Project works the same way by increasing our awareness of how plastic materials are used today. Disclosing this information will encourage companies to understand their plastic footprint. This enables them to reduce their environmental impact through better design, recycling, or use of alternative materials. In turn, these innovations will create new business opportunities and improve brand value. For example, let's consider a company that makes plastic toothbrushes. They see a lot of opportunity in the 50 million pounds of toothbrushes that end up in American landfills each year. By making shifts in their infrastructure to reclaim even a fraction of these toothbrushes and recycle the plastic, they'll divert materials out of our landfills and back into new products. In the end, the business has saved money on valuable raw material, gained new interest from consumers and investors, and attracted new brand loyalty. This inspires other businesses to follow suit. Now imagine the plastic footprint of a sports stadium. A place that uses thousands of plastic cups, utensils, and containers in a matter of hours. If a system was set up to collect all plastic items instead of throwing them away, the segregated waste streams would create better economies of scale for recycling. With proper planning, the stadium's waste can be significantly minimized. Revenue generated from waste now supports projects in the stadium or in the community. And awareness of the program educates the stadium goers and instills pride. It all begins by measuring our existing plastic use. When plastic is the best option, let's make sure we maximize its value and we minimize its impact on our environment. The Plastic Disclosure Project can inspire businesses and investors to create better products. While encouraging innovation, influencing demand in the marketplace, and driving positive change.